Today I'm painting a dog in black gouache.